Pierre.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to VivaTech.
It's great to be here today. Listen, we saw these robots. We think they're really cool. Could you tell us a little bit more about them?
No problem. Today we are showing an installation that we have put in north of Paris. It's an installation to sort small parcels for small parcel sortation that are specific and non-mechanizable.
Could you tell us a bit about the technology behind them? How do they function?
Okay, the technology is very simple. We have a scan, manual scan of the parcel, then you put the parcel on the robot and you scan the robot. So the robot and the parcel are known by the computer. Then the robot will move the parcel to sort it.
And does it function by Bluetooth? Does it function by Wi-Fi, 5G?
Oh, the system is very simple. You have RFID identification on the table. So each point is an identification by RFID. Then the robot will communicate with the computer to tell, I'm here, I'm going there. It's like a simple chess game, but connected.
So is that how they avoid accidents?
They avoid accidents because they communicate by Wi-Fi and the computer will keep will manage to be able to say that the robot is here, it needs to go there, and there is a robot in the middle, so it needs to avoid that point or stop before to go on that point.
And tell me, how much weight can they carry?
The robot is less than 10 kilo and the weight they can carry is around 5 kilo maximum. Today we tried a bit more. Sometimes in the real implementation, they put some 8 kilo parcels on the system and it works, but it's not safe. So not common to use it for 8 kilo.
And how long has Colissimo had this in place using them?
This installation we see on the video have been done 1 year ago. And today we continue to implement the system to increase the capability and to develop the comfort of the operator.
And is this, how many places is this in France?
Technology is for now in one situation, in one position. We are working on another position with 200 robots and 300 exits for the parcels.
Okay, great. And tell me, what other cool technology is in line at Colissimo, if you can share that with us?
In Colissimo, we are working on different technology. We have robotics for picking of the robot, of the parcel, sorry. We have robotics for moving the rolls, the trolley. We are trying to increase the AI. And we try to develop a bit the innovative feeling of the operators and of the team, like team management, etc.
Thank you very much, Pierre.
Thank you. Welcome on the system.
Super, thank you.